would explain the brownouts.
So watch the boost packs, or the low grav might send you into the sky. Building Cydonia completely underground was a clever way of keeping the city shielded from the harsh Martian landscape.
To be a UC Marine. Hoorah!
The military life may be tough, damn it. I want to make my family.
Cydonia can have a depressing effect on some people. Make sure to get yourself help before it becomes a problem.
Yeah, do you have any idea how far we've traveled? How much money we spent to hitch a ride to this dusty red rock? We were told there were jobs.
I sure hope this hearing loss isn't permanent.
Not everyone needs to come to me with their problems. I ain't a psychiatrist. You ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the blackest sea. Ah, believe me, I've heard it. After about round three or four was all he would talk about. And he's got a voice that carries. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But
he has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
You calling me a liar? I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrive from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Fine. Life on Cydonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me? He's not gonna get found. I'm out the cash either way. Yeah, I'll get your point. Maybe we can work something out. All right, I give up. Just trying to earn a living here. Last time he was here, Moera kept yelling about the Lady of Love, singing songs, all that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet. Hardly an entire patrol route.
I got what I got, okay?
Fine. We'll make do.
What a day, huh?
Screw this.
Couldn't that cargo cross half the universe?
Day, Captain.
Lift off when you are, Captain.
Thank you. jumped from the Sol system out into the beyond and touched your magnificence. That he learned the truth of the shrouding, the coming eternal embrace. That you will reward the promised and cast the accursed into shadow.
Thank you.
intergalactic star yard, still orbiting Earth's moon. This is where the first interstellar ships were made. People still use their modules, even though their star yard hasn't been running in forever. It's all ancient history now, but the Earth lost its atmosphere. It started sputtering out into space. Humanity had about 50 years to evacuate the planet. That's kind of how the United Colonies government started, managing the exodus. Earth is more or less a dust ball now. You can occasionally find a few remnants of the world we left behind on the surface, but not much. Keep your weapons ready. Never know who else might be scavenging there.
Abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate people scavenging and killing to survive.
Thank you.
longer.
Vanguard Moira. Sorry if I had to reclaim some UC property, but this whole Star Yard is overrun. I've patched up my ship, and I'm heading to Neptune. Going to put in another request to get the fleet out here to deal with these spacers. But until then, if any of you thugs are listening, I'm the damn ghost stealing your stuff in the night. Clear out while you have the chance.
It's almost daring the spacers to come after him. It's actually not a bad plan. Much better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them all at once here.
Thank you. our vanguard. Something's wrong. The ship's weapons are powering up. Get ready!
A bit of cold never hurt anyone, right?
Ah, am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right? What? You guys still exist? Man, I've only heard stories.
We've heard stories, too, about a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is. I tried to hawk it in Sidonia, and the guy thought I was peddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament? Hey, I'll trade some weird space rock for a rescue anytime. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact. Good work. Let's get back to the lodge.
Thanks again for the rescue. Don't know what I would have done if you hadn't jumped in.
Okay, that's it. Time to sell some of your junk. Hell of a city, isn't it? There's nowhere else like it in the galaxy.